before this video starts, I realized that I don't really talk a lot in my games. So the only reason why I posted this was because I wanted to share my screen to YouTube. Thank you.
Aw, Caramel. Seraphine. I fear for that lane. I'm not quite sure if this was... I don't think it was worth it at all. This guy's level 5, I'm level 4. He does hit 6 after this wave, so I have to recall here. Oh, I'm gonna lose the plating. Oh, I have to push this wave ball. Or else I die. Or maybe I'll just get the 3 melee minions. Never mind. Thank you. seems like I'm not doing anything, right? But I'm actually warding their jungle. Providing vision trial for the team. Because he got Divine Thunder, I can't kill him anymore. So, nice. If I just dodge the hook there. Oh, never mind. Thresh died. Oh, never mind. If I just dodge the hook there. Ah, that was perfect. Oh, and that's how you win, I guess, in Challenger. We have a master and a diamond. Not gonna lie, our bot looks freaking doomed. And our mid also looks really doomed. Oh. This game looks really hard, by the way. I wanna play aggressive into a cannon. Oh. I think they might have came here actually. I just don't understand how... I'm pretty sure we lose bot. Flash. Where is... What? Can you... Maybe? Looks pretty good. Nice. I don't have prio. This is very, that's very risky, by the way.
Wow, that pink ward is really doing a lot of work there. Doing the best I can. Oh, that freaking scared me. Oh wait, I messed up. What did I just see? But yeah, I am getting hard carried by my mid and jungle? Not really. I think jungle's getting carried by the mid, and it looks like. Landed. My ult was amazing there, I think. Top here, get that top lane. Pushed in. Oh, GG. And Vex played really well this game. Yes, I did not really do anything this game.